Part one, we are not healthy. Welcome to the Secrets to Healthy video series. I'll be sharing research from our team of doctors and health coaches to help you experience the gift of health. I'll be your guide, so let's get started. I have to share some bad news. We have a problem. We are so unhealthy. 60% of Americans have a chronic disease, like diabetes, high blood pressure, obesity, kidney problems, heart trouble, or an autoimmune disease. And what's worse, over 40% of us have more than one chronic disease. Hard to believe, but in 1980, only 15% of America was considered obese. Today, the number of overweight and obese in our country has grown to over 70%. And as we have learned during this pandemic, our chronic disease and unhealthy habits make us vulnerable to all sorts of problems. But here's the good news. It is not your fault that we are having a healthcare crisis of chronic disease. We got here by following directions. The U.S. Department of Agriculture and Department of Health and Human Services issues a dietary guideline every 5 years. In 1980, for the very first time, they told us what not to eat. Don't eat fat and cholesterol. Bacon and eggs and red meat became the enemy. And so what did we replace them with? Carbohydrates and its surrogate, sugar. The average American eats over 100 pounds of sugar a year. Think about that. And the next time you're in the grocery store, stack your cart with 100 pounds of that addictive white granule. Remember that famous food pyramid created to guide us in our diets? Well, we ate what we were told, and we avoided the foods on the USDA's dietary guideline hit list. We began to fuel our own health demise. And we got lazy. We started watching instead of doing. Who wants to play ball when you can entertain yourself for hours online? Our habits are feeding our downward health trajectory. Worst of all, the stress of our lives has weakened our ability to fight back. We have adopted technology that gives us 24/7 news and entertainment. Information is at our fingertips. Communication occurs at a dizzying pace, and we are being consumed by the hurricane of life. We have forgotten how to sequester ourselves in that quiet place that rejuvenates and re-energizes us. So here we are, not feeling our best. But the best news is that the solution is simple. You have learned from past mistakes, and you are now in charge. Changing a habit is also simple, but it can feel very challenging. Look in the mirror. The reflection you see is the only person that can make you change course. That reflection can keep you on your current course or help you embrace the challenge of renewal. Yet another problem confronts you now that you realize that you simply followed the advice of the experts, like the rest of us, for the last 40 years. Yes, you can reverse chronic disease, feel better, and be happier. But who are you going to trust? Because the solution is to understand the science, the why behind the change you can make that will lead to your healthy. Let's not make the same mistake again. In the next part of our video series, we'll take a fresh look at the surprising science that will help you heal your body as you take ownership of your health. Get ready for part two, the surprising science.